I heard the news today. It came out of nowhere. Wish I could run away, but where would I?
With your help, over the last 2 years, Camo Cares has raised $60,000 and sent 20 kids on their hunt of a lifetime.
What will become of me? God only knows. And they say the road to heaven, it might lead us back through hell. Maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow, we'll win this fight and bury this sorrow. We're so alive, still holding on, not ready to die, so we live strong. Inside my head, so hard to control. I'm staring down the unknown. One thing for certain, that it may break my body, but never break my soul. They say the road to heaven, it might lead us back through hell. So we're holding.
This year, Camo Cares is proud to announce that we'll be raising money for a very special young man named Wade Armstrong.
Maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow, we'll win this fight and bury this sorrow. 'Cause we're so alive, we're still holding on, we're not ready to die.
In addition to sending kids on their hunt of a lifetime, we are happy to announce that we will also be raising money to send a wounded veteran on his dream hunt.